I'm here with Naomi Kane, and we'd like to give our readers some general advice on the proper way to pick up a puppy. There is actually a proper way to pick a puppy up and also an improper way. So I'm just going to ask Naomi, first of all, to explain to everybody why it is important that this is done the correct way. So Naomi, what do people need to know about the reason why we're about to show everybody how to pick up a proper puppy?
What? Oh, sorry, I was a little distracted by the puppy here. Why is it important? Well, you're going to have to pick up your puppy, because puppies do need to be picked up for a variety of reasons, and they can easily be hurt if you pick them up the wrong way, and they can easily be scared if you pick them up the wrong way. So all really, really bad scenarios. So it's important that when you pick up a puppy, the puppy feels secure and safe and comfortable, and that way they won't want to try and jump out of your arms and they won't get hurt.
All right.
The way to pick up a puppy is, first of all, you want to get support under the rib cage and it's right between the front legs. Not here on the belly, because that's all soft tissue and that's going to hurt and possibly make your puppy throw up or something like that. It's just very uncomfortable. And especially with a heavy dog, like a Bernese Mountain Dog or another giant breed, picking up like that could actually damage even ribs and things like that. It's just a really bad idea. So, under the front, under the chest, make sure you've got support, and turn her around, him around, and just support under, rub the back down over the tail and support the butt. And then you can lift and bring close to your body. Oh yes, he's a good boy. Okay, so you're supporting your puppy. The puppy is safe against your body. Don't pick up your puppy like I'm going to do here and sort of hold them out here and be all strange, because they need to feel that you are calm and secure. Otherwise, the puppy can get scared. And again, the same thing when you're going to put your puppy down. I've seen lots of people sort of drop the puppy from here, thinking that they'll jump like a cat. That's not what happens. Puppies end up just falling on the floor. You have to make sure that you place them down so they're securely on the floor before you let go. It's like a little kid learning to walk. They're a little bit more advanced than that, but they don't have the reflexes yet, because they haven't had the experience. So it's really important to make sure that they are solidly on the ground before you let go of them.